Hello， 大家好，欢迎回到五分钟学中文。如果对于今天的主题有兴趣的话，那我们就继续看下去吧。
Hello, guys. I'm Winnie. Today we are going to learn 我会说中文。我会说中文。I can speak Chinese. And we are also going to learn some vocabularies. Today's topic all belongs to TOCFL A2.So if you are preparing for the TOCFL, remember to subscribe my channel and watch more videos. Look at this pattern. 我会 Verb 我会 And the verb means I can doing something. And we are going to learn some words can put behind the 我会 So let's learn some words.Look at this picture. 跳舞 跳舞 Dance 跳舞 So can you try to make sentence? I can dance. 我会跳舞我会跳舞 I can dance. 我会跳舞 And then look at this picture 弹吉他弹吉他 Play the guitar 弹吉他 So can you try to make a sentence I can play the guitar 我会弹吉他我会弹吉他 I can play the guitar 我会弹吉他 And then look at this picture 弹钢琴弹钢琴 Play the piano 弹钢琴So, can you say, I can play the piano in Chinese? 我会弹钢琴。我会弹钢琴。I can play the piano. 我会弹钢琴。And then, look at this picture. 唱歌。唱歌。Sing, 唱歌 Do you know how to say I can sing? 我会唱歌我会唱歌 I can sing 我会唱歌 And then look at this picture 说中文说中文 Speak Chinese 说中文 So do you know how to say I can speak Chinese? 我会说中文我会说中文 I can speak Chinese 我会说中文And then look at this picture. 写汉字写汉字 Write Chinese characters. 写汉字 So do you know how to say I can write Chinese characters? 我会写汉字我会写汉字I can write Chinese characters. 我会写汉字。写书法。写书法。Write in calligraphy. 写书法。Do you know how to say I can write in calligraphy? 我会写书法。我会写书法 I can write calligraphy 我会写书法。And then let's review today's words. Do you know how to say I can play the piano? Wo hui tan gang qing. Wo hui tan gang qing. I can play the piano. Wo hui tan gang qing. Look at this picture. Do you remember how to say I can speak Chinese? 我会说中文。我会说中文。I can speak Chinese. 我会说中文。And then look at this picture. Do you remember how to say I can write in calligraphy? 我会写书法。我会写书法。I can write calligraphy. 我会写书法。那么今天的单字你都学会了吗？那么今天的影片就到这边。如果喜欢这支影片的话，欢迎订阅、分享、按赞。如果想学更多的中文，欢迎到 Amazing Talker 找我。我是 Winnie， 那我们下次再见，拜拜。